Let's get right into it now. We're power ranking our favorite country singers of all time, which will be fun because me and Bob, listen, I don't have anything against country music. I'm just not a huge country music fan. Like when I'm driving around, I'm not listening to country music. It's not my first go-to, even though I do like know and respect country music. I'm not a country music hater. It's just not my first genre of music I go to. So it is time, Bob. I'll go first here so you can sort of get yourself together there. My country singer power ranking, number 5.
Hey! My roots are planted in the past, though my life is changing fast. Who I am is who I want to be. It's Reba, a single mom who works too hard, who loves her kids and never stops, with gentle hands and a heart of a fighter. I'm a survivor.
Number 5 favorite country singer of all time, Reba McEntire.
Boom, boom, huh, huh, boom, boom. Yeah. Woo! Let go, let go.
Number 4, Faith Hill. Number 3, Garth Brooks.
Boom, boom, yeah. Boom, boom.
Number 2, Taylor Swift. And listen, I know what you're going to say. Taylor Swift, not okay. She was at some point. She still is kind of deal with it. Taylor Swift is a country singer and a pop singer. She's a little bit of everything. But at some point, she was a country singer. Number 1, my favorite country singer of all time, Tim McGraw.
Boom, boom. Yeah. Huh, huh. Boom, boom.
Yeah.
Let go, let go.
And, of course, he had a famous father who played baseball, Tug McGraw, who got his nickname because during breastfeeding when he was younger, he aggressively tugged on his mother's nipples. That didn't play a factor in Tim McGraw being my favorite country singer of all time. I think I like more Tim McGraw songs than any other country singer. All right, that's my country singer power rankings. Bob, before you go, I want to go to Kellen back at the station because Kellen actually enjoys some country music. And again, he's younger than us, 25 years old. Kellen, country singer power rankings back at the station. Number 5, Kellen.
At number 5, I have your number 1, Mikey, Tim McGraw.
All right, Tim McGraw.
Okay.
Father named Tug after the breastfeeding tug of the nipples, and once was arrested for drunkenly riding a police horse in 2000 with Kenny Chesney. Number 4, Kellen.
Number 4, Garth Brooks.
There he is. Number 3,
Eric Church.
Okay. I respect Eric Church. All right. Number 2, Kellen, best country singer of all time.
Kenny Chesney.
There he is. Kenny. There's Kenny. That horse rider, Kenny Chesney. All right, number 1, Kellen back at the station, favorite country singer of all time. Who do you got?
This dude is revolutionizing country music right now. Luke Combs.
Oh, wow.
Boom, boom.
Luke Combs, bigger guy, right? He's bigger guy?
Real raspy voice, too, yeah.
It's just how Bob likes him. Big raspy and drunk on a police horse. What a weird show, man. All right, let's get to yours, Bob. Bob's favorite country singers of all time, top 5 country singer power rankings. Number 5, Bob.
Dan and Shay.
Oh, okay. All right, Dan and Shay. All right, number 4.
I'm throwing Taylor Swift in.
Okay.
Boom, boom, yeah.
Got to give her the early country Taylor Swift her respect. Number 3, Bob.
Garth.
Garth is in everybody's top 5, right? Okay, number 2, Bob. Favorite country singer of all time.
Emo Garth, Chris Gaines.
You can't do that. You can't think.
My
can't.
List.
That's not
good. My top 5.
That's not. You don't even know one Chris Gaines song. You're just doing that to be funny.
You don't understand, man. You don't understand
you
Chris Gaines.
You can't do that.
It's art, man.
You can't.
It's art.
You can't put Garth Brooks at 3 and then his weird alter ego that lasted like 6 months. You can't
it's
do
art.
That. You can't do. Number 1 favorite country singer of all time, Bob, on your power rankings. What do you have?
Nelly.
No. No, you can't do it. No,
Why?
Yo.
Nelly is not Nelly a country
Tim
singer.
McGraw? No, don't. Listen, hold on. Nelly, yes, Florida Georgia
they
Line.
They had a big song.
Nelly Kane, Nelly Kane Brown. Nelly Jimmy Allen. Nelly's been all over. Nelly Country Grammar. Get out of here.
Nelly. The most invalid out of bounds power rankings the show has ever done is you and country Nelly. Singers. Nelly at number one and Chris Gaines at number two.